Why is my hot water heater chirping?
It wants to complain like R2-D2 in Star Wars, but lacks the cute flashing lights and vibration to better communicate its complaints.
What could it possibly have to complain about?
If your hot water heater has a leak detector, that beeping may be the warning that it is dripping. In a few days or weeks, it will let out a banshee wail when the thing cracks open and floods.
I don't see a water puddle.
A few drops will evaporate off or get shunted via drain to somewhere like the garage. If you hear running water, you know there's a serious leak.
Or there may not be a leak.
Some hot water heaters have a temperature sensor.
It is a hot water heater. It is supposed to get hot.
If the unit is overheating, the temperature sensor is letting you know the temperature needs to be turned down.
While we fight over the thermostat regularly, I don't think anyone has been messing with the hot water heater. You can always shift the knob toward cold if it is too hot.
Has the water been getting colder lately?
I think so. I have to crank it up all the way to get really hot water.
The beeping may be a warning that the elements are burning out. If you have a gas heater, it may also be a warning that there is a gas leak.
I don't have gas in the house.
The hot water heater is full of heated water. If the pressure is building, a pressure sensor may be going off.
This is not an industrial boiler that will explode and burn down the house.
If you are lucky, it is just a smart electronics of the hot water heater driving you mad trying to tell you to change the batteries. But I don't know much about smart hot water heaters.
Fine, I'll call in a professional. His work can't make a bigger mess than a broken hot water heater would.